bless you. God bless you.
He don't die.
He's dead?
Yes, he don't die.
Who is dead? Who? Is
he
dead?
He don't die. Oh. He don't die.
See, you know what? In everything, give thanks to God. In everything that happened, just give thanks to God. It is God that give and it is God that takes. So don't worry.
But do you know what I mean?
What?
He don't die.
I said, who is dead? I know your son is dead. So just give thanks to God.
I don't say my son. Your son, what? Your firstborn don't die.
Mine.
Your pikin, your children don't die. He just coming from Bali. He take accident for Ija. He don't die.
My first son?
Yes.
My first son? Are you talking of Ezekiel?
Yes.
Ezekiel, my only hope?
Yes.
Oh, God, why did you do this?
Pastor, why are you crying? Pastor, you don't forget what you said now? You say me should give thanks to God. But now you are crying. You're supposed to give thanks to God. Do you know that?
You want me to give thanks to God?
No, you want
I should give thanks to God in this situation. Yes. Do you know it's my only son? You have been saying that I should give thanks to God?
Yes.
I should give thanks to God? Yes. Are you mad?